Good morning, everybody. It's about 6:30 Saturday morning. Got the car all loaded up, a hot thermos of coffee, and I'm heading to deer camp.
I think you just got, you have the shadow. There's a
waterfall right down there. Down to it?
Yeah.
Take out, and I wonder if any deer are coming right in here to drink.
Maybe. We got to drink somewhere.
And they have them living in there, and they feed them.
We went on the little train, though. It was like,
yeah, there's two of those. That one's the better one. You went on the other little one.
That just goes through the park.
Yeah.
It was cool. It was my friend Sean. It was his bachelor party.
Oh, okay.
So.
Ooh, look at that bag blowing around, Tommy. Falling around. So beautiful.
Once it's come up, and it's just hard to do anything.
He texted me when he came to the shore.
I looked at him.
Oh my god,
he's got no words, bro. You know, I started
filming or getting pictures.
Filming.
Oh my.
Wow, hey.
It's just string.
Yeah, that's it. What's this, the barbecue?
Yeah. It's like a pad site up on top of that.
Yeah, I think that's a well up there.
That is crazy.
Good drink out of it. It might be in the middle of that field. Yep. Yeah, I think it is too. Down in the middle of that field.
Maybe that's why they can afford all that.
Yeah, right.
Oh, right out of that pan. Just before noon on opening day. Been out here about 5.5 hours or so. Haven't seen anything this morning. Just a bunch of squirrels and chipmunks. Heard about 2 dozen shots or so. Nothing too close. One just kind of sounded like it was down off the mountain here, but nothing real close. I think I'm gonna climb down now and go get some lunch. It's late Monday afternoon. It's about 10 after 4. I've been back on my stand now for about an hour. Haven't seen anything. Dave saw a little 4-point buck earlier today. Here's a video of that.
Tim had a, he set a nice big buck run behind him earlier this morning, but he couldn't get a shot off. It's late Monday afternoon, about 4:15. I've been back in my stand for about an hour now. I haven't seen anything, just a ton of squirrels. Got a little over an hour to go here on opening day. Hopefully we'll see something here. If not, we'll be back out here tomorrow morning. Flock of turkeys coming.